5 o'clock also yoga. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Goenkarponn-The revolution. Johnny and Bushka,
thank you very much.
Together they call themselves Johnny with Bushka. Okay, and we want to do it in style. We want to start this whole function in style as true Goenkars. As we mingle with nature, as we mingle with music, with culture, what identifies Goenkars is music in its very essence. And together with music, the whole enthusiasm, the whole light comes together with music, culture, and Goa is known for absolutely this kind of environment. That's the reason why we have so many people coming down to Goa, enjoying themselves and having a great time. So, since we are taking this revolution ahead, let us start off on a great note. Normally, revolutions just don't happen at the spur of the moment. They gradually increase in tempo. And today, very specially, we are celebrating, if I am not wrong, the beginning of the Kunkoli revolt. So let's clap to the beats with Johnny B. Good and Bushka, and let's fire the revolution of Goenkarponn.
Okay, yeah. Come to everybody.
Clap to the beats, everybody.
Okay, I think so. You heard the song, okay? And now we're gonna get to the lyrics of it. It's very simple. You just go, oh.
That's the reason why we all come here in focus. Goenkarponn is in danger. I'm sure you all know about it. And how do we save it is a big question mark.